all my people there back in the spot, let them shout.
And you don't just wake up rich one day. It's kind of life, never just slip your way. I gave up taking care, free trips to the bay. Cali bound, it's cause I gotta flip in LA. Paris bound, cause the new video's on the way. No breaks for me, no vacays for me. I advance a minute, boy, I live it. Why start shit, don't finish.
I want the top. All my people right there.
Good morning, guys. So today is February 11th, and today and tomorrow, Sunday the 12th, is Clayton Lindley and Chris Farris's like camp day, and we're going to Ronka to go like work with them to like get our comp runs down. And it's 6:50 in the morning, and we're supposed to be leaving in 40 minutes at 7:30. And today's a really crappy day, as you can see. It's really crappy, but thank God Ronka's indoor. So I'm gonna go inside because it's freezing cold, and I'll see you guys when we leave. I'm getting on the bed. Sorry. So, can I get on the bed? Is that okay? I'm on the bed. I'm sorry. Just gonna get on nice and easy. I'm on the bed.
Hey, don't eat the blanket. Bad Rottweiler. No eating mommy's blankets.
So I just got told by my mom that I either have to clean the back of the car out, like the trunk and the back seat, or I have to clean up the dog, like, run area. But it's been raining in Southern California a lot, so I do not want to do that because it's probably soaking wet. So I'm just going to have to clean this out and clean all of this out. So a quick little recap of what the last 20 minutes were. So my mom's car, her tires are worn down to the point where it's like messed up. I look like that. So we're taking my dad's truck instead. But the downside is we have all this, we have more room in the back, but it's not like closed like this trunk. It's open, so this is gonna go flying. And we don't have all of this room that's in here. I don't know if you guys can see it. We have barely any leg room in the back, but they have plenty of room in the front. So that's the only downfall, but I'd rather be safe than sorry with my mom's car and be safe with my dad's car. Oh, and in the last 20 minutes, I see this black Suburban pull up to my house. I'm like, why is Gavin pulling up at my house? But nope, it's Josh. Josh out of my house, so. And we're going to Ronka, and I'll see you guys there. See you.
In 300 feet, turn left. In 100 feet, turn left. 2 feet, turn left.
It's big roads.
Go straight for 500 feet.
They need a bigger sign.
And the destination
They need like
is
one of those super
right.
tall signs.
And the destination is on your right. 258-791
Ronka
Underground Ski Park Drive.
Me, dude!
What's up? Did you say hi to Daniel?
Yeah.
We're on the hunt for Dominic, the bad guy. He's gonna fight him. Dominic, someone's coming to fight you.
Come here, Petey. Come at me, girl.
I'm gonna fight you.
Let's
go
on.
Yeah,
let me
put
my phone away.
Put your phone away?
It's too small.
You want me to hold it? Alright. Ah!
I got you.
You play with your one, two.
Who's on the phone? Where's your phone?
Ready?
It's at home.
Oh, it's at home?
Yeah. Did you break your ice cream, Preston?
Yeah.
Are you sad that you broke your ice cream?
Yeah.
You know, if you have your helmet that far back it doesn't do anything? Can I have some?
But I'll broke it first.
I'll still eat it. You're gonna drop it, dude. Watch, that's gonna fall. Watch.
It's about to fall. It's about to fall.
Yeah, give it to Hunter. Give it to Hunter. Don't drop it. Called it. I called it.
Oh, Peter, what happened?
He said, I don't want to eat it. It's broken.
That's not funny, Preston. You gotta clean it up, dude.
No!
You got a new ice cream. What? He got a new ice cream. Bro, you dropped your other ice cream and did you get a new one 5 seconds ago? 5 seconds? Dang.
I'ma call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lattice to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they can see it in my eyes. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
Congratulations.
Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben frame. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoes. Get in the pros. Top flow lifestyle. Top hot show and pose. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hunter Houdini is gone.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Put these in the dirt. Shame
So it was a fun session with Josh, Daniel, Ryan, Palomo, Hunter Frost, Chris, Farris, Clayton Lindley, all those guys that were here today at the camp. It was really fun. I got a lot of new tricks. Daniel got new tricks. Josh got new tricks. You get new tricks every time you go to Ronka. So right now we're getting in the Uber, or we're trying to find the Uber because where Ronka is, it's like right there, so you can barely get in. And we're trying to find the Uber. So when we get in the Uber, I'll let you go.
Thank you.
State park?
Yeah, it's like down there.
Not even close.
That was such a good shot that it swatted.
So it's the next morning. My dad's just getting ready in the bathroom. We're already packed, ready to go. We have all of our stuff down here. Josh.
Should I try fast play?
We're going to Ronka right now. It's what time? It's 8:50 and we're supposed to be there at 9, so we'll see you guys when we get there. Oh! God dang it.
Deeter Mama vlogging because Dominic's injured. And so Daniel's the only one left standing at this point. Go around here so we can catch him doing his frennies. There he is. So here's the injured boy.
Oh my god.
Mommy's vlogging. Mommy's vlog.
I tried to flare this quarter pipe before the spine, or the quarter pipe of the spine, and I guess I landed on my knee wrong. And like this part of my knee hurts like it's like a sharp pain if I try to like bend it at all. If I try to make it straight, or if I try to bend it, it's like a sharp pain. It like hurts if I walk, so Mom, you're gonna take the camera.
I'm joking. It is now Mom Vlogs.
No, I'm not riding it.
Give me a smile. Smile.
boxes. I'm really happy on that. And we'll see you next time. This vlog was out at the ISA.
What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing?
See the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden.